was about saying we're going to fight and defend this, because at the time it was very much thought that, you know, British people were losing their identity, their culture. The further you got into the National Front, the more they would sort of give away their true views and say, well, I am a National Socialist, I do believe in Adolf Hitler.